So my wife and I really made it a point at the time to do a fair bit of reading. At the time, there wasn't the kind of information available that there is now. But just staying aware of what was going on in the world was not as easy, as well as even learning a bit about the places we visited.